First, download Coppercube. Second, make a new project and add the models. In this video I am going to use a pre-model to help showcase how it works. Add anything you want, I will put the camera to rotate the model. Test it and publish it as WebGL. Load it to your server. This is an example I am using. I will delete everything later. Copy the website link and put a frames. This works on any website. Now you are done. You have a 3D model viewer.